Carlos, how will that affect confidence going into the relegation fight in the four remaining games? Such a heavy defeat.
Zero. Absolutely zero. 14 teams lose against Manchester City this season. Three and more than three goals. 14. We are 15. So it's nothing out of the normal this season. They are the champions. They have a big gap between the points, them to the others. All the numbers put them in the level that we are not playing this level. So when not a team like them take the game very serious, like they did, without pressure in this moment, play at home after being champions, make the things very difficult. We was organized within our defensive organization. They scored the first, second and third goal because was not we was organized in that moment, but they achieved that goals because they have individual players with a high quality inside a good dynamic, and they achieve spaces that the other teams will not achieve that kind of situations. And the third goal is a goal also fantastic from De Bruyne that killed completely our wishes in that moment. At the end, very difficult to us the first 35 minutes to give two or three passes, but again, credit to Manchester City because they moved the ball, they put us in stress all the time to try to keep to defending, and when we win the ball and we try to go to attack, they react very fast. They was all the time in good position, and it was very difficult to us to go to attack. The last 5-10 minutes, the first half, we show a little our face. We have one shoot from Alfie. Second half also a corner that Alfie can score a goal, and one or another situation. But in general, a normal and typical game this season in Manchester City. Play with a lot of ball position, create goals, create a lot of goal situations also with the teams that with problems to play against them. So, to answer your question, zero, and we'll be ready to the last four games.
Carlos, Federico Fernandez came off in the second half. Is it a problem for him for the rest of the season, or do you reckon he'll be back before?
No, I think it was someone told me that it was not penalty, but it's not important. I must tell you that when you lose 5-0, it's not important. But it was in the penalty situation. But I think it was a kick. It seems that was a kick in that moment. So when he did a tackle, so he's about to contact. So we don't know in this moment, but I have expectations that is not too much serious. So night, like the game. So more. Okay. Any question more? It's okay.
Sorry about the lads.
Just a word about Manchester City and their record-breaking season. How good are this City team of all the teams that you've seen and played against in your career?
Well, they are good, and they are, you know, that I wish to play against them in different conditions, of course. So we are playing to survive. And the level and the gap is very different between them and another teams, of course, and we are playing to survive. More, they are a big gap. I hope that in the future we stay in the Premier and we play next seasons against them in difficult conditions, because it's not the way that also I like to play, and my players also. But the circumstances put us to play in the like we did in this afternoon. But they play in a very good level, very good dynamic, very difficult team to press because they move the ball very fast. Also, when you are organized and we put your lines compact, they know how to push players, they know how to shift spaces. We did very well because we didn't go easy to out of the spaces, so we put the things difficult to them. But again, even we was playing like that, they achieve spaces. So just the big teams that the with a fantastic dynamic, they can achieve this kind of goal. So they are, I think they are playing a great. They are playing a great football, and is why they are champions.
Carlos, can I just ask you how you see the relegation picture after today? Stoke drew with Burnley.
So you ask a question and the light come again. You are God. You are God. Ask me, God.
You've got a four-point gap over the bottom three with four games to go. You've got three of them at home. How do you see it? And do you think it'll go down to the wire to the last game?
No, we are in, when he arrived, we was in five, as you know, we have 5 points to the another team. We was in the bottom five. In this moment, we have four in advance. So it means that in 3 months, we win 9 points to our the another teams. It's fantastic. It's amazing. If you ask me in that moment, to nobody will believe that we can achieve that. So we lose games against, as you know, Manchester United, Manchester City, Tottenham, and Brighton. It's the games that we lose so far. Another games we are winning points. Now we have, with this panorama, we have 4 games to play. Some clubs that are near us, they have just have 3. We have 4. Not easy games, but we have Chelsea game to play in Liberty. In Liberty, we have another face. It's a reality. And after we go to Bournemouth, and after we have we will receive Southampton and Stoke. So this means that we have everything in our hands, but we must finalize the work. If you ask me, like the first question, if we affect about this, zero. We know where we are, we know what we did so far, and we know exactly what we can do. So about that, we will not react because we don't need to react on Saturday. We will continue our path. And do what we was doing, and understand that this game is a game completely out of the normal to to most of the clubs in the Premier. It's okay. Yeah. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you.